used to be that art-inspired fashion, but now it's a vice versa kind of thing. Every decade it changes. There are a lot of fashion designers inspired by great artists and a lot of great artists inspired by great fashion designers. I think that's the basic gist of how this whole thing started out. Well, we're here today in Amsterdam shooting the Urban Art Army project. We're in the studio of Frank de Graaf, the photographer of the day. About half a year ago, I got the idea of doing some fashion shoots with some objects that I customized. The idea started from something very small and grew into something very big. I wanted to do 4 shoots. There are 6 at the moment. We had 2 in Los Angeles, 1 in New York, 1 in London. And at the end of this month, we're going to do 1 in Istanbul. I actually gave all the photographers the same amount of clothes, the same objects, and just that one theme, the Urban Art Army. I hope people get inspired when they are watching the results of the shoot, and it shows that when you bring people from different backgrounds together, that when you least expect it, magic happens.